a long way to go to settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
This Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asov's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Amazing landscape. Yep. Still here.
Green. Just checking.
Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless. Flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us.
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention.
Outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oil up ahead. Go down.
Oh, look at this. Hoysala ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
And the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Hmm.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was.
And there we go.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work?
Gets you killed.
Whoa, what? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Made it. Stop.
Asav.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
There's nothing. We're clear.
Just like I planned. I'll get the gate open. Bring the car round?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it.
A shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Oh, there's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe. Time to go.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait. Was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? More like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Oh, hold on. Careful! That place is crawling with rebels.
Anything?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
brother? Do you hear me?
Think that's it?
Think so.
Spoke too soon. Heads up!
Shit!
Clear.
Good.
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
We should stay focused.
Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash.
That wall looks fragile.
How'd you get tangled up with the Sarve anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather
sorry, I need a moment.
Wait, what?
Another one.
All right, let's see what you do.
Oh! Fountains!
What's that noise? Shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing. Reset the fountains. And away. as he does it.
All right, so far, so good. Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. And behind door number two? Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Let's see what's behind the Trident. Another old fortress, just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Last but not least, the Bodor. And another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot.